to send this puck deep inside the Washington end.
This could be a very
Oh, Samsonov got clipped by TJ Oshie. And he is down on his back in the capital zone as they finally blow it down. But Samsonov came out of his net, and Oshie was the one cutting behind that clipped him right in the head. And he went down and has not gotten up quite yet.
Yeah, he's hurting, Brendan. And I was trying to say it's going to be a physical game, but I didn't quite mean it was gone in that context.
This is just 30 seconds in where they blew it down. It was about 10 seconds between the time it happened and them actually blowing the whistle. And you see TJ Oshie right there checking on his goaltender.
Well, the backup goaltender better start warming up, because he's going to have to go probably for a little protocol here. There's TJ, and oh, he just hits him right with his left shoulder, right in the head area. And he goes down right away, Brendan. So this, see if he can shake this off. But that's a pretty hard hit with the left shoulder out in the head area. And you can just, again, watch where we're going. He's trying to slide by him, and he just clips him.
Listen, you hope he's okay, and he may wind up being okay, but if the NHL protocols are doing what they're supposed to do, he will not be able to continue in this game right now. Vitek Vanacek has already popped out on the ice and hasn't put his mask on yet, but is, as you can see, getting warmed up just 30 seconds into the hockey game.
Yeah, I can't see where they're going to allow him to stay with the, as you mentioned, Brendan, the NHL protocol. Anybody gets hit in the head area, and he went down pretty hard. I mean, you could just see that he was in a bad way, and he'll go in for another go in for a little while and take a little look.
Looks like Ovechkin may be serving as translator for Samsonov as he communicates with the training staff. And yeah, he is headed off the ice here in Nassau Coliseum. So certainly a interesting turn of events in the opening shift of this hockey game, as the starting goaltender Ilya Samsonov has gone to the dressing room, and Vitek Vanacek, who wasn't expecting to be into the